The life cycle of the monarch butterfly.
The monarch egg lays singly under the underside of the poisonous milkweed plant. Within 3 to 5 days, the monarch caterpillar hatches from the transparent egg and immediately eats the whole thing. From that moment on, the caterpillar eats milkweed leaves almost without stopping. The poison in the milkweed leaf does not hurt the caterpillar. Instead, it will later help the monarch by warding off predators. As the caterpillar grows bigger and bigger from so much eating, it must lose its old skin in a process called molting. It will molt 4 times as it grows, leaving its old skin behind. Then it will hang upside down, attaching itself with spun silk. It will molt for the very last time and harden into a bright lime green chrysalis. In this stage of the life cycle, called the metamorphosis, the caterpillar will reorganize its entire body to form a butterfly. This process takes about 10 to 12 days. When the chrysalis changes from green to clear, a damp butterfly will emerge. It pumps liquid into its wings to inflate them. Soon, the wings are dry, and the monarch butterfly can fly off to find food once again. But now it no longer eats with a mouth. Instead, it sucks liquid nectar from flowers using a long, thin tube called a proboscis. When the butterfly is not drinking nectar, he simply rolls up his proboscis into a coil. The monarch butterfly can live up to 9 months, but generally doesn't live longer than 5 weeks. During this stage, it will continue to eat, then mate, and reproduce. The female butterfly will then lay her eggs one by one on the underside of milkweed leaves. And the whole cycle begins again.